too low. Yeah, we've been having issues with this carburetor lately. Like, it comes on and it dies. That's all it does. So we're probably gonna replace this carburetor. We've been having issues with it several times now. It runs for, like, just like you see it. It runs for like a couple seconds and then just quits. So hopefully we'll have this carburetor replaced.
I just move it and it close.
Eight oh one PM.